stressed the need for Assad to leave office